Hello everybody. I thought I'd just record this for you. I went on my Necromancer, I upgraded his gear a little bit. And I've just done the access quest to Kunark. And we're fighting these Sentinel infiltrators that we're fighting the other day on Urg. And look at this going down, how quick it's going down. We've got an ad on us. And I'm not even worried. I've already killed 4 of them. This will be the 5th one. So, his potency is only 3086, which is more than the Guardians, I must admit. So I'm going to have to look at his jewellery and see if we can increase his jewellery and get some more potency. Then maybe he can actually kill one of these in a decent amount of time. Well, while we're doing this, I might as well continue and just get the 8 and see what happens after that. Because I've got no clue since I've not made it further than this. I mean, it's still challenging fights, but hey, it's not impossible. Or it doesn't take 15-20 minutes like the last lot did when I was on the Guardian. Ah, Mercurius, that's pretty easy, that, isn't it? 6 of 8. Quest reward. I wanted you. Oh, we can get you, though. Come on. There we go. We don't want too many of them. 2 we can just about cope with. Turning into a clicker a bit of his. I am clicking away with my mouse and not using my number keys. What is wrong with me? Oh dear. There we go. Well, I'm doing that. Come here, you. I want you. Oh, we've got an ad. Have some of that. That's clear I'll do. He's doing alright, he's not dying or anything. That's good. Put a little stun in there and get some more pets on them. And again, Blighted Horde. There they all are. And this one that's aggroed us will finish it for us, that's pretty cool. And we've got the aggro. Okay. Wife top. Thank you very much. And again. I've not even had to use Petio, which I normally have to do. Not taking any damage whatsoever. Return to the trooper. Oh dear. What's happened there? I think he's been dazed. Etc. accept. Okay, is that it? Does that mean these won't kill me in here? Disciple of Fear. Oh, look at that! I could enter without dying. Wow, okay, I'm impressed. I mean, right, we'll have to try that with the Guardian. Might put it on this, might not do, we'll see. Alright folks, back soon. Hello, welcome back. Yeah, I've logged into Urg again, and yes, I can hurt them. I've updated his jewellery, I've got his potency up to 4,100, and his resolve up to 100. Cost me an arm and a leg to do it. Well, at least we can hurt them now. Since when have I had an offensive stance? Really? There we go. Oh, come on, you can help out, I think. There we go. Wow. What a difference that is to the video the other day, eh? We've got an ad there, I think we have, haven't we? Get him in with that. Get some Lucky John. Clear on help out, please. Thank you. Three of eight, thank you. It feels so good. Forgetting to put him on. Tell you what, we'll change him, shall we? Let's have him assist and protect. Yes, come on, in you come. Oh, look at this, we can actually steam through them now. Well, I say steam. Exactly, steam, is it? I've got another ad, which I don't really mind. I'm able to help him with that because I've done it enough times. Now for future reference, you can also zone into Kylon Plains and get the post to the Jarsaf Wastes post. I think it is. Yeah. I've also switched around a few of my skills about as well. I put my aggro taunts there, one of the main ones there, and these all are taunts on as well, so thought it would be easier for me rather than clicking Alt and that. You just do basic 5-1 on 1-2-5. Oh, come on. And we got another ad. Oops. Oh, I still need two more anyway, so that's fine. Bring him in for the fun. Yes, we can. No, 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 you stupid man. Okay, might have been enough more than we can chew here. It wouldn't be the same unless I'd made mistakes, would it? Still doing all right though. One more. He's gonna hit me first. You can have it. There we go. Well, it looks like we'll have to kill the rest. That's slightly disappointing. I thought they might disappear. I mean, they're still fairly long fights, aren't they? But at least they're doable, which makes a big difference. Don't mind taking 10 minutes over 3 on. There's Nightlight. Yes, there we go, we're done. Vlan Sindis. I thought it was going to attack me then for a minute, I was starting to panic. Oh, right, okay, well, I can stop it there. So now we actually can do it, so I'm so happy. But I won't be using her for a while anyway. We'll see if Nate gets back on, and then we can maybe continue with this, and I can help him. All right, folks, thanks very much for watching. This is Ogre signing off.